This is the finished project of my laborious, wonderful cookies for Gerard. They were supposed to be red, but they're actually kind of pink because I didn't have enough food coloring to make them red. But yeah, the 31s are on there. So happy 31st birthday, Gerard. These are your wonderful, wonderful homemade cookies. And everybody have a happy Gerard Way 31st birthday.